I'm home court, just standing trial. Why ain't I see you round back when?
Yeah, now Court Dog is gone. I met Court Dog too, but he gone. Now there's Big Court.
Yeah.
And you know, we've been around at his house doing the interview with you, or the Chewy Show, or the being at Universal City doing the thing.
Yeah.
But what is Court's function now with Pete? Like, what is he just the new action star bully in the movie? Like, I've been asking him.
Nah,
I see him everywhere.
To be honest with you, it's about growing. Like, Court has really grew as far as knowing what he want out of life. And I think that all of us have big plans and dreams and goals. I've never been a dream killer. Man, go chase it. Go get what you got to do. I mean, look what he's doing now. He's thinking outside the box, and he's able to control this because this is what he loved to do. I told Court a long time ago, I'm like, bro, like, you intelligent. You're not just no street dude. Like, you really can communicate and talk to people, and you have a heart. You're compassionate. Like, you'll test some stuff up, but at the same time,
you're
a person with compassion about other lives, so you will connect. He can connect with the Oprah Winfrey's to whoever, you know, just by somebody. So you got to imagine with Courtney right now, he's a fish out the water right now.
Mm-hmm.
Because nobody expect him to be doing this.
Right.
And that's how you win. Like, right. when you're doing something unique and it's different.
Mm-hmm.
And so I just think his destination, he haven't made it yet. So he's on that journey. It's like me. When I first got into the music business, I was a basketball player. Mm. I didn't know I was going to be in the music business.
Right.
So to him right now, he probably didn't know he was going to be doing this.
Right,
no, I was all like,
Real
I'm
talk.
About to be the biggest basketball star in the world. I'm going. Next thing you know, I got hurt. I'm like, what am I going to do?
Yeah. It's funny where the game take you. Like,
yeah. No, but you got to allow it to take you.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why they call it destination. So when you get in your car, you know, when you turn that map on, you ask you where you want to go. Sometimes you might not go where you think you're going at because the destination might change. It might be a wreck on the road or whatever. Then you go on way somewhere else and you see something else. You're like, oh, man, I could do that.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what our life has been about. It's like growing, being there for each other, but also being able to invest in yourself. I feel like No Limit is a university.
Yeah.
And that's the same thing with Snoop. Snoop had his destination. He came and he was with us, but then he also found another lane and he kept running in.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel the same thing about Court. Like he gonna be all right no matter what.
Yeah. You know? Appreciate that, bro. Yeah. I appreciate that.
But if No Limit's a university, I've just been at the junior college.
Yeah. Court, to be honest with you, like, a lot of people see you and they expect you to change their lives.
Mm-hmm.
And they don't even understand what you have to go through to do with you. Same thing with me. Like, you can't change everybody's life.
Right. Right.
You know, you're not God. I think that's what God showed us. We've been through life like a seesaw, up and down, because God, like, oh, you think you're God? You're going to help all these people?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, let's put you through something.
Right.
You see what I'm saying? Let's put you through something and
they
see
say
what
God
happens.
Has a sense of humor.
He do.
Yeah.
It's a sick one sometimes. Yeah.
No, real talk. It's funny because I always have said that about you because I, you know, people, I always say P is just a man. He's not God.
Yeah.
You know, they expect you to wave your hand and everything is just fixed and everything, all things happen.
Man, I'll be honest with you. I don't want it easy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because if you get it easy, you're never going to hold on to it.
Mm-hmm.
So if you get it the right way, you can hold on to it forever.
Right.
So that's the path I'm on. And I'm not in a rush.